What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to access and use the OpenAI Playground, an excellent alternative to ChatGPT. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. OpenAI Playground is an incredible platform that allows users to experiment with various AI models, including text generation, translation, question answering, and chatting, all without the need for programming skills or technical expertise. To start, navigate to platform.openai.com/playground and log in with your OpenAI account, the same one you use for ChatGPT. Be aware that during high-capacity times, you might have to wait a moment before accessing the platform. Once you're in, you'll see the default preset is set to Grammatical Standard English. However, there are many other presets available, such as summarizing text for a second grader, English language translation, or chatting with any of the available AI models. Feel free to adjust the chat mode, model, text temperature, which is the degree of randomness, and maximum length. Remember, longer outputs will use more tokens, which may incur cost. GPT Plus users typically receive some tokens to test out Playground. After customizing your settings, click Submit, and the AI will generate text according to your requirements. You can even save your current preset for future use. If you don't have access to OpenAI's Playground, consider using a VPN. A link will be provided in the video description. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.